Yesterday I went downtown and saw an old-time picture show, and the hero got a buy-in fate. He didn't like that and he stormed around the screen, but everybody else was laughing in that place. That's 'cause it ain't hard to get along with somebody else's troubles, and they don't make you lose any sleep at night. Just as long as fate is out there busting somebody else's bubbles, everything's gonna be alright. And everything's gonna be alright. Now tell me, did you ever have to pay for something that you didn't do? And did you ever figure out the reason why? And when the doctor says this is gonna hurt me a lot more than this hurts you, did you ever figure out that that's a lie? He knows it ain't too hard to get along with somebody else's troubles, and they don't make you lose any sleep at night. Just as long as fate is out there busting somebody else's bubble, everything's gonna be alright. And everything'll be alright. Boss come walking down along that factory line. He said, we all have to tighten up our belts. But he didn't look any thinner than he did a year ago. And no wonder just how hungry that man felt. But he knows it ain't too hard to get along with somebody else's troubles, and they don't make you lose any sleep at night. Just as long as fate is out there busting somebody else's bubbles, everything's gonna be alright. And everything is gonna be alright. I asked that undertaker what it took to make him laugh when all he ever saw is people crying. First he hands me a bunch of flowers that he'd received on my behalf. Said, Steve, business just gets better all the time, and it ain't too hard to get along with somebody else's troubles, and they don't make you lose any sleep at night. Just as long as fate is out there busting somebody else's bubble, everything's gonna be alright. And everything is gonna be alright. Beverly Jones had a PhD in physics, and she went to town to look for some work. Every place she applied, they said that she was qualified to be a secretary or a clerk. The word got out on the day she was born, but she was 20 years getting the news. And the I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going nowhere in a hurry. Friend Fred felt lucky last Tuesday, and he took himself out to the track. He was armed with a hot tip and $100 bill, but that boy had to hitchhike back. The horse that he bet on was leading all the way, and then it threw off one of its shoes and got the I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going nowhere in a hurry. I don't know where I'm going. I do not know how long the journey will last. And it's I don't know, oh, oh, where I'm going. The future's one big mirror of the past. Yes, and I've been losing so long that it looks just like winning. Kick me again and I'll come up grinning. All my time I spent standing still, It's the world that's spinning round so fast. And it was on a Sunday morning about 100 years ago. The message came without a warning, though everybody told him so. So-and-so, the last thing that General Custer said when he looked up and saw all the Sioux was, I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going nowhere in a hurry to. A fatal dose of the I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going